I ran the camera from the 4-inch stack in the finished half of the basement. I'll continue to record as I come back. Right here we're looking at the wire where this side of the basement meets up with the other sewer line that we originally televised. Right here's a newer piece of PVC. I'm now back out of the line. As you can see, the sewer line leaves the house immediately and goes all the way around to the back of the house and ties in with the sewer line on the other side. At this time, I'm going to stop the video and I'll start it again where I'm out of the vent trap.